Everybody was pushed outside of the executive building on the ground. We heard from the police say they are under heavy pressures and they will use batons and sticks behind the shell when the lights off, which means any non-violent resist will be violently evicted. Many boys and girls are pushed out with tears on their face. The frontline police just trampled people on the ground. A mother in front of me is trying to protect a student from the riot police. Now she's gone.
As you can see, those young policemen under pressure of the strong order coming from the bar.
We're told the police will drag you behind the lines and give you a lesson where camera can see. The occupier keep yelling, "Stop China trade pact, protect democracy." Some angry protesters just run toward the water cannon. Police now are closing in again.